we will explain question 2 of dry days and exercise 5.1. This is the question 2 of the dry days. Give an example for view angle in your surrounding. So in our surrounding, we know that the iron grill is the best example of the vertically opposite angle. Now I will draw the figure of the iron grill. See, this is the figure of the iron grill. See, this here, two here. So this angle, this angle and this angle, they are exactly opposite to each other and they are vertically opposite angle. Now see, this angle, this downside angle, they are also exactly opposite to each other and they cannot have any common arms. So they are also vertically opposite angle. So the iron grill is the best example for vertically opposite angle. Now exercise 5.1, question 1. Find complement of the following. Means here two figures are given. We have to find complement of this figure. Means we have to find complement of 20 degree. If you want to find complement of any angle, we have to subtract given angle from 90 degree. Why 90 degree? Because sum of measures of two complementary angle is 90 degree. So if you want to identify complement of any angle, you have to subtract given angle from 90 degree. So complement of 20 degree is equal to 90 degree minus 20 degree. 90 degree this 20 minus 20 degree. So 90 degree minus 20 degree is equal to 70 degree. So complement of 20 degree is equal to 70 degree. Second, complement of 60 degree. So complement of 63 degree is equal to 90 degree minus 63 degree. Now 90 degree minus 63 degree is equal to 27 degree. So complement of 20 degree is equal to 70 degree. Complement of 63 degree is equal to 27 degree. Both given angle we subtracted from 90 degree because sum of measures of two complementary angle is 90 degree. Now question number 2. Find supplement of the following. Means here we have to find supplement of 105 degree and supplement of 87 degree. If you want to identify supplement of any angle, you have to subtract given angle from 180 degree. Why 180 degree? Because sum of measures of two supplementary angle is 180 degree. If you want to identify supplement of 105 degree, then you have to subtract 105 degree from 180 degree. Now we will identify supplement of 105 degree. Supplement of 105 degree is equal to 180 degree minus 105 degree and its answer is 75 degree. Now second, 87 degree. Here we have to identify supplement of 87 degree. So if you want to identify supplement of 87 degree, you have to subtract 87 degree from 180 degree because sum of measures of two supplementary angle is 180 degree. So supplement of 87 degree is equal to 180 degree minus 87 degree. And its answer is 93 degree. 180 degree minus 87 degree, answer is 93 degree. Means whenever if you want to identify supplement of any angle, you have to subtract given angle from 180 degree. Now question number 3. Identify which of the following pair are complementary and which are supplementary. Means here pairs are given. We have to identify which pair is supplementary and which pair is complementary. If sum of measures of pair is 90 degree, then given pair is complementary. And if sum of measures of given pair is 180 degree, then pair is one if then pair is supplementary. Now here we will find sum of measures of both angle. So sum is equal to 65 degree plus 115 degree. 65 plus 115 is answer is 180 degree. Here sum of measures of both angle is 180 degree. And we know that sum of measures of 180 degree, then given pair is supplementary. So 65 degree and 115 degree is a pair of supplementary. Second, 63 degree and 27 degree. Here we have to check given pair is either supplementary or complementary. So we will find sum of measures of 63 degree and 27 degree. Sum is equal to 63 degree plus 27 degree is equal to 90 degree. Here sum of measures of both angle is 90 degree, and we know that sum of measures of both angle is 90 degree, then given pair is complementary. So final answer, first pair is supplementary because their sum of measures is 180 degree, and second pair is complementary because their sum of measures is 90 degree. I hope you understand this. Thank you.